Now that I finally get to see 501, what can I say? I can hardly believe anything can be that cute. I guess it's good they don't let me into the ICU, because I really, really want to pet her. And the senior otter care volunteers, they actually have to. To mimic a mom in the wild, they have to groom 501 a lot, like 3 hours a day. That's the job everyone wants.